Nobody was really shooting at anybody, but nobody trusted anybody. The gun wasn't safe, so to speak, but we had to always know where we stood. Is it going to be another surprise attack like Pearl Harbor was? Are they going to shoot a bomb at us like we did in Japan to end the war? We worked sort of like, I shouldn't say a spy, but we always knew because we were trained to take code, which meant learning the Morse code, and we always were trained to listen to the enemy.